She gets up an hour before she really wants to. Gets a half day's work done before the day begins. She makes a list of everything that everybody needs from her. And all that she did yesterday, today she'll do again. She goes off to her job, the school, the bank, and then the store. Then you're surprised 'cause she broke down as you walked in the door. Maybe she's human, maybe she's got troubles too. Maybe she could stand to get away, maybe she needs something new. Or maybe all she needs is someone just to see her point of view. Maybe that's you. After working late today, she brings in bags of groceries, bandages are skinned up deep as the chicken starts to fry. She drops a glass, the baby cries, the phone rings, that's when you walk in. Unloading all your problems and the worries on your mind. When you mention it's your boy's not out, she tears you into shreds. You just can't quite figure out why she gets so upset. Maybe she's human, maybe she's got troubles too. Maybe she could stand to get away. Maybe she needs something new. Or maybe.